All right, so those were some of my go-to workouts for the booty and hips as well. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy, and thanks for watching.